music. We pick and grin, and we're always on the go. So come on in, cop a squat, beat your face. It's time to watch Talent in the Ghetto.
Wasted days and wasted nights.
Spanish eyes, and if you want to dance this, it's a key of G.
Thank you. something.
Oh. Hey, whatever we do, it's something else.
I gotta show off my guitar. Look at this little guitar. Mel don't like it. Mel don't like my little guitar. You see, there's Grover tuning pegs in this thing, made in Indonesia, quality out of Indonesia. Mel don't like it. He thinks it's terrible.
I think
it's a cute little guitar.
Yeah, it's a good sounding guitar.
And I got it at the pawn shop. Now I realize this doesn't say much for my friends down there at the music store, but both of them sell guitars and I love them both, okay? But I got this at the pawn shop, Silverton Road, and not being an ad, just telling you that they did a nice thing for me.
Well, it's just like the music store down there, you know, they sell good tuners and guitars too. That tuner, that works.
Yeah, it's fabulous. We got some really, really good friends in the business, and we're dealing with all of them and love them. You did a stag a little bit ago.
All right, we can do that.
A little song.
I was standing on the corner when I heard my window open. He was barking at the little boy gambler in the dark. Staggerly and Billy popped up in that gambling play. Staggerly threw a seven and four bullet, 8 through 8.
Great, but never get a slick pick.
Oh, okay.
This is a slick pick.
Yeah, but it was fun watching you stumble around trying to find it on the floor.
But watch Gay try to film it and try to pick up my pick at the same time because it's a slick pick. You know what I mean? Never grab a hold of a slick pick.
Okay, how about Linda on my mind? This is appropriate.
Oh, man.
His wife's name's Linda.
old memories are hard to break. Yeah. Old habits like you.
All right.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Three-chord song.
Well, I keep dropping a pick because the pick is slick.
Yeah.
Never buy a slick pick. You said that once, didn't I?
I think you said that.
But you don't ever buy a slick pick. How about a couple of more of them? It sounded pretty. I like that. What do you think of my guitar, guys? What do you think of my guitar, huh?
Yeah.
I love it. It's kind of like a politician you can stick it in your back pocket.
Little D chord.
Something nice and sentimental. Sentimental. There we go.
Hang me something sentimental. Take a
fire truck is out here. They're going to pick up somebody from the ghetto. Hope not.
I didn't smell no smoke, but I couldn't smell anything anyway.
Huh? Now we've moved out to the studio. Here we are, our big spacious studio in the ghetto.
welcome aboard.
You can turn your guitar so I can see it.
Thank you.
Yeehaw!
Almost.
On the thing. Not a bad first take. It was pretty good.
That is good. Hope y'all enjoyed that. You know, I want to do a song, not on this especially, but more and more. There's an old boy out in Kaiser, Doug Wade. You remember Doug?
I remember.
No, him. I don't remember, no.
You don't remember Doug?
Not really. But I don't remember much anything. You know that.
Well, guys, did you have fun listening to old Al playing music in the kitchen today? He's a pretty good old boy. He's done gone bye-bye. He said, whatever. He had to go feed the dog. So he's not here no more. We just want to come out and say you all have a good day and hope you enjoyed the time with us. We'll see you next week. Bye.
She can no longer feed. Welfare just don't pay enough. They just can't meet their needs. Our pot is always cooking some kind of ghetto meat. So drop on in and have some fun, cause there's ghetto grub to eat. And we play music, we pick and grin, and we're always on the go. So come on in, cop a squat, talent in the ghetto.